Why is, like, is this like input lag in my CRT, or is this the game just eating all of my inputs on, like, in that specific area of the level? Like, why is this all of a sudden the hardest thing to do in the game? Like, that's not a hard thing to do, but the game's just making it difficult. See if I can save the ultra fast one here. Alright, let's go, we did. The walls and pixel. Still save it, it's fine. I'm not making any more runs out of World 3. Kinda sad. Killing me right now. Just want a 28 second PB. You don't want to give it to me. Also, thanks for just shooting in like that direction. Save time. That's good at least. I shouldn't lose a frame rule here, but if I do, that's dumb. Because the game had to eat my input there. Alright. Didn't. It's fine. One stupid part, like right here. Nailed it. Split. looks like we're one frame row behind. There's one run that was like a frame row faster than this. Good coin count. I think it was either the run that died in 4-3 or the one that died in 7-4 that we're a frame row behind. Summer Best is looking like a low 21-47 with loads. Which is very nice, wanna lower that as much as possible. Duck swimming, Gonna lose time. Or not. We like to save time there, but whatever. Yo, 46, that's really good. Seconds here, because I'm a stupid idiot that doesn't know how to play the game, apparently. And now I can barely get like a sub 22. In 4-3, better not be bad. Don't feel like losing another run to bad RNG. Oh, that was not low, but that just took forever. I knew it wasn't low, I felt like it was gonna be low though, so like my brain was getting screwed up. Alright, world 5. Second run today. That's made past world 4. This is the better run of the two. The other run was like 3 seconds slower than this. Good point count. Let's get super jump. I got it last time, so get this time. Back pattern. Really? All right. Can this still sub 22? I have no idea. Oh, why did both of them spawn? I'm not sure. It's gonna have a good rush of the game here. Gonna wanna pull it out. Which means good builds in this level. Nice coin count. 02. It's not too bad. Bills. Let's go 5-4. Game on. Practice did us good today. I might lose time actually. Or not. You normally finish this level with an 8 optimally, so I wanted to get more coins. You can't finish with a 339. Alright, let's go. Sea Creatures Part 2. Or the water level, at least. Ooh, nice delta. 6.9. I'm nervous. Dang, fish are probably not going to be nice. Yeah, these fish are not being nice. There was nothing I could do about that. No human, not even a task, could have avoided getting hit there. Well, there's another sub-22 gone to RNG. Dang, if it was just execution, then... dude, I would have had like a 22-21-50 already. What's worse is that I'm losing time here anyway, because I got impossible patterns. no way this is getting a sub 22 anymore. I have to re-grab. Fortunately, there's two power-ups in this level, so I could be Fire Mara going into 6-4. Don't hit me. Good. Don't hit me here. I like jumped out of my seat when I saw him come up and hit me. Might fall in the red here. Or definitely fall in the red here. Give me some PV. Why is he eating my inputs, dude? Stay calm, we can still get a PB. It's not over. Gotta go really fast. I thought I was gonna die. Jesus Christ. Don't choke. Beautiful. I'm gonna beat Megalod. That should make it. If that doesn't make it, I don't know what will make it. Barely. Come on. Get the clip. I haven't gotten either time today. 7-4. Can we get this though, please? Get this jump. All right. World 8. Come on. Gotta get it done. Gonna go out here. Don't wanna go for Devil Spell. Fine. Whew. let's not mess this up. Beautiful. Alright, two more levels. Oh, sound glitch. Two more levels, Mars. Can you do it? Can you finally beat your 5.5-month-old PB? Alright, let's do it. Come on. Let's do the run. Don't mess this up, dude. Alright. Hey, Bruce. He was forward. Love you, Bruce. You guys are gonna hit me. Nope. Got a PB. Let's go.